I'm Ellen, and I'm gay. Years ago I said that, it was a much bigger deal then. You are here on a very special day. Today we're celebrating the 20th anniversary of the coming out episode of my sitcom. My character Ellen Morgan came out as a lesbian on national television, and I, Ellen DeGeneres, came out at the same time, and this was before Facebook, so if you wanted to announce something, it was the only way you had to get a sitcom, and that was how we did things. It was the first time a lead character on TV had come out. This was before Will and Grace and Cam and Mitchell and Hoda and Kathy Lee. And it was called the puppy episode because we wanted to keep it a secret until it aired, and because Ellen throws her career away seemed too on the nose. Actually, the real reason we call it the puppy episode is because when the writers told the executives that they wanted me to come out because my character needed to be in a relationship after 4 years of not being in a relationship, someone at the studio said, well, get her a puppy. She's not coming out. And so we called it the puppy episode. I can't describe to you how challenging it was to get this episode made. And at the time, it was so controversial, which is why I thought this was important to celebrate the anniversary and to remember what it was like back then and appreciate how far we have come. Take a look.
You're gonna be late for your dinner date with your old college friend, Richard.
It's like she's been in there forever.
Ellen, are you coming out or not?
Yeah, Ellen, like, quit jerking us around and come out already!
Imagine the most difficult and personal decision you have ever had to make in your life becoming the hot topic of debate in newspapers, magazines, and television.
Television history as we know it.
We are hearing plenty of comment from all across the country about Ellen.
Lots of rumors in the press. Tell me, what's going to happen with Ellen Morgan?
We do find out that the character is Lebanese. And, Lebanese.
Has there ever been anyone you felt you clicked with? And what was his name?
Susan.
After months of speculation and a seemingly endless media frenzy,
the TV sitcom character Ellen is set to announce she's a lesbian.
The audience could be there in record numbers.
Over 2,000 people attended a party.
I think people are interested in this sitcom history.
Why was it necessary for you to come out, tell the public? Why was it necessary for the character to do so?
Because it's okay. Because it is okay.
Why do I have to be so ashamed? I mean, why can't I just say the truth? I mean, be who I am. I'm 35 years old. I'm so afraid to tell people. I mean, I just... Susan, I'm gay. I'm gay.
Did you expect it to turn into all of this?
No. I mean, I knew that it would be big, but I had no idea that it would be this big.
The announcements have set off a huge debate.
The gay community has an agenda.
Obnoxious and objectionable material.
It is unfortunate that the sitcom Ellen portray their homosexual lifestyle as normal and acknowledges their behavior.
We've seen the fallout that Ellen DeGeneres has had to face since she decided to be open about her sexuality.
I am concerned that we are flaunting sex.
God says it's wrong, it's in God's word.
I just feel like we're being stuffed with this right now, down our throat. It's just like,
yeah.
Why? Why?
Well, because you don't have to fight for anyone to embrace you and say how wonderful you have a family and children.
Do you want to know I'm straight? I'm not out on the cover saying, yep, I'm straight. Nobody wants to know. Nobody cares.
And Time has been asking how to get in touch with you.
They actually yeah.
It was hard. I lost everything, and I got to be stripped down of everything and start all over again. And that was a wonderful gift, to be able to start all over again and to realize that I was strong enough to come back.
She is funny, she's quirky, and she's got a brand new TV show. The appropriately titled Ellen DeGeneres Show is her passion, the thing she eats, sleeps, and breathes.
And the Emmy goes to Ellen.
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 Ellen!
The one and only Ellen DeGeneres.
If you haven't heard, the California Supreme Court overturned a ban on gay marriage. So I would like to say right now, for the first time, I am announcing I am getting married.
It's easy to forget now just how much courage was required for Ellen to come out on the most public of stages almost 20 years ago. Just how important it was, not just to the LGBT community, but for all of us, to see somebody so full of kindness and light remind us that we have more in common than we realize. Push our country in the direction of justice.
Good for you. You're gay. So what are you gonna do now?
I'm going to Disneyland.
Thank you so much. Thank you. It was the hardest thing that I ever had to do in my life, and I would not change one moment of it because it led me to be exactly where I am today, standing in front of all of you, which is a joy. And the fact that all of you and everyone at home is watching me and willing to accept me into your homes every day when no one thought that would ever happen again, it means the world to me. I thank you, and I celebrate you all with this.